We also have the chat open, so please continue to just give us all your feedback on what you're seeing, what you're excited for, and perhaps what you loved most about Blue Archive so far. I know, for one, the crying emoji seems to be what's keeping us together here in the chat.